Subscribe to Beautification channel for all craft and DIY videos. Also hit bell icon to get updates. It's totally free.
Hi guys, this is Purnima and today I'm going to show you how to make these three different style candles which are perfect for your Diwali and all the festival decoration. These are the requirements. Make the note of all the requirements and let's get started. First, let's move on to the procedure of how to melt the candles. I have taken this old candle. You can also take the wick of the candle like this, or you can also take normal cotton thread for the wick. These are easily available. To give the color to your candle, you can use wax crayon, or you can also use wax colors which are easily available, but the most easily available is wax crayon. So just take a small amount and melt it. Boil some water in the pan and put your candles and all the thing in another container. Do not heat the container directly containing the wax. For first candle, it is a layered candle, so I will just put layers of wax on top of each other once the lower wax is cold, and I will keep doing it until all my layers are set. As you can see, I have done 4 layers here. It is pretty easy. You just have to put layer on layer on top of each other. Just make sure that before putting the next layer, the first layer is completely dry. The second one is a little different, a slant layer. What you have to do is that put on the wax and make sure that your glass container is little bit slanted. Keep the glass container little bit slanted until the wax is cold. Repeat the same step until you reach the very end, and at the very end you just keep like put the wax directly and you just have a very nice straight figure. For this decoration I am just using normal fevicol or fabric glue, and I am just spreading it all over the sides, bottom and top part of the candle. I will use gold glitter here to decorate it, but it is completely up to you how you want to decorate it. I have taken this wax paper on bottom, as I will be putting all the extra glitter on like back. I don't want to waste any of it, and this will also make sure that your workspace is not messy and the glitter is not all over it. Just make sure that you are removing all the glitter from where the glue is not there, and just wait until it's dried. Your second candle is ready. For the third candle, which is very simple candle, I have just melted one color candle, which is pink color, and I've just poured the entire thing. You can see that it is only one color candle, and to decorate it I am just using this pearl stickers which is in pink color. The decoration is completely up to you how you want to decorate it. I really want it to be one color, and I will just decorate it with different design. I have used 3D outliner here, and I will just make outline from the same 3D outliner. This is an optional step. You can just leave it like that, or you can decorate with different things. But I really want it to be a really different candle, so I just made simple patterns from 3D outliner in all of the glass container. This is a permanent 3D outliner, so it will give a really nice look and edgy look to your candles. Just make sure that you are drawing a very simple pattern and not very complicated pattern, as whatever thing that you want to draw, you can draw. I am not very good at drawing, so I just draw very simple patterns. As you can see, they are very simple to make. And my third candle is ready. You can also put some essential oils in it to give it a really scented look. All of my three candles are ready, and they look perfectly for all the festival decoration, especially Diwali. You can make it in different design, but these designs are really trendy and they look super nice with all the decorations of your Diwali. So guys, if you like these videos, please hit like, and I'm making videos every day for Diwali. Just make sure that you're checking all of the videos. I hope you have a very safe and happy Diwali. Take care.